and we have some sad news to report as Nothingface vocalist Matt Holt has passed away at the age of 39. The singer died at his home in Maryland on April 15th after battling a degenerative illness over the last several years. Nothingface emerged out of the Washington, D.C. scene in the mid-90s and saw their star really start to rise after signing with and releasing a pair of albums via TVT Records, 2000's Violence and 2003's Skeletons.